Thank you for tuning into this video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to delete tags on Zoho CRM if you have reached the maximum tags for a module. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. So, let's get started. In the Zoho CRM, under each module, you have an option to manage tags. Using Manage Tags, you can delete all the unwanted tags and use the necessary tags under each module. Let me use the Leads as an example. Under the Leads tab, on the top right, next to Import, you have More Options, which is the action. Click that. Under it, you can see the option to Manage Tags. From the Manage Tags, you can delete the tags or add a new tag. If you see that your menu options go directly from Mass Update to Assignment Rules, there is no Manage Tags button, make sure that your profile has edit permissions to that respective module. If not, we would suggest you check with your administrator to enable that for you so you can see the Manage Tab option for more actions. That's it for this video. Thanks so much for watching. If this video has helped you, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. If you have any questions, write it below in the comment section.